the sound of the almighty A10. Oh god! Depressurization. I mean, they kind of can't get in here, so. Oh yes, they can. 999999. They're fucking dead. They're fucking dead to me. Not mine. Oh god, we're going down. Oh, ow! Three times. Whee! Woo! Action in it! Ha ha! Run! Oh god, I just got catapulted away. Oh my god! What the fuck?
This is a lucky find.
Holy shit! Did you see the health on that thing?
Oh Jesus! Oh hi! Oh hi! Oh my fucking god, no! 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 It is never that easy! It is never that easy!
Good morning, afternoon, evening, night, whatever the hell is in your time zone. I am back. And we're going to be doing some fun stuff. We're going to be playing Geometry Dash, aka fucking Frustration Simulator for every fucking year.
Hello.
Hello.
And I'm also here.
Yes. He has actually made me a level.
Huh?
You have actually made me a level.
Oh, yeah. I did.
Yeesh. Hello, Ragnarok. Hey, Nick. Also, Nick again. Happy birthday, bro. Hope you enjoyed it somewhat. Geometry Dash, aka Fuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuu There, go ahead.
Not sure if I should turn down the volume of the stream or turn down the volume of you.
I mean, I would say turn down the volume of the stream.
All right.
Because you want to, you know, get me live and make fun of me live. Right?
Well, the thing is, I cannot see it live on the screen.
Yeah, that's kind of the problem. Okay, so I'm going to start up the game. It's probably going to be loud, as games always are.
You have the level name, right?
Yes. I'd say why not both, Perry?
Actually, good point.
Ah, ha, ha, ha. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Turn that right the fuck down. Okay, graphics, full screen.
I was about to say, go to graphics and then also to options because you need to enable, disable some options.
Make some assumptions that can reduce lag on fast systems. What? But what do I need to enable, disable? Also, say hi to the hand cam. It's back.
AKA, you can watch him raping his keyboard, AKA his mouse. Also, yeah, the settings. Do you have them open in the stream? Of course you don't.
No, I do.
Well, the options, not the graphics.
Oh. Options. It's the fab cam. Who can fab cam?
Okay, I think what you have to enable is, first of all, load songs memories enabled. Okay, that's good. Not sure about high capacity modes. I think also enable that.
Increase the draw capacity for batch nodes at level start used to improve performance on some level, may cause issues on lower end devices. Yes.
Yeah, and I think there's many more options, but I don't have any anything else enabled, and then you can actually just play.
Holy fucking shit, there's so many options!
I know, some of them have actually used, some of them don't.
most action is going on under the desk, you know. Right. So how do I get your level?
First of all, you're gonna click on the right where you can see the avatar editor and stuff.
Yes, the level editor.
And then on the bottom right, there should be a search function.
Yes. Okay.
And on the top, you...
What was it called again?
Secret box G.
G. Search. Secret box GG, secret box goes by. Pericles cord. There it is.
Yes.
Okay, so this is the level that was recently made by the lovely dragoness that I'm talking to. And it's called the Sausage 12 for a reason.
Also, have you downloaded the music already?
I don't think so.
You can do that on the bottom there, so the downloads button.
Ah, yes.
Because otherwise you won't have any music.
Ah, yeah, I am late, water for my food, and tea took too long to finally start boiling. Well, we haven't started yet, so Reckless, you are actually timed perfectly with this. So yeah, without further ado, let's try this.
Let's suffer.
Attempt number one.
Inside this very box is the most...
Oh, Jesus.
Inside this very box is the most secret...
Ah.
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret...
Woo! Okay.
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret...
Ah!
Inside this very box is the most...
Ah, for the... Yeah. Oh, I just accidentally clicked out of the game.
Do you have it window mode?
No, it should be an exclusive full screen. Box. There isn't much inside this very box. Fuck!
I could send
inside
you one.
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret.
Fuck.
Inside this very box is the most
secret-y secret. Out of the way, you timed the jumps, though.
Fuck!
Inside.
Did yeah.
Inside this very box.
Fuck! Jesus!
Inside.
Fuck!
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret in all of secretdom. And
oh, frustration already intensifies.
I just think the most secret-y secret in all of secretdom. And I am its sole witness! 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 Witness!
Ooh, okay.
Inside
I'll send the music. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Fuck.
Inside this very box is the most secret.
It's give me a sec. It's literally called Secret Box Remix.
Your box. Oh fucking hell.
Inside this very box is the most secret-y...
Woo! Okay.
Inside this very box...
I actually got decently
the
far there.
Secret-y secret yep. ...in all of secretdom. And I am its sole witness!
Witness! Witness!
Witness! Witness.
No, the best job!
Secret box. Okay,
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret in all
I don't have the thing down yet.
The wave?
Yes.
Yeah, it kinda takes a tiny bit of time, but you will get into it, don't worry.
Inside this very box.
Yeah. My hand- the fucking hell. Keep clicking out of it. Do I- Let me turn off the auto retry.
Inside this very box is the most
By the way, the game doesn't run, will continue running if you click outside of the... Yeah, the level you have seen so far is basically just the half of that. I still have another level in the works, but it's gonna be a tiny bit larger, so the details need to be... Yeah.
Compare one with level of what we have seen so far. Also, I think I'm gonna use my spacebar because it's a little bit more difficult to press, which makes it easier not to misclick.
Inside this very box is the most...
Fuck!
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret in all of secretdom. And I am its...
I mean, yeah, how many people do play Geometry Dash here?
Fuck! I mistimed it. Fuck!
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret...
What keyboard did you have again? This is a... Razer Black Widow Ultimate Stealth 2016 Edition.
The name is so long.
I know, right? I keep forgetting it too. So I have to look in the bottom of it every time. I'm like, what is it again?
Inside this very box.
Fuck.
Inside this very box.
I'm pretty. Yep, that voice is actually Patrick Starr.
That is indeed Patrick, yes.
Inside this very box.
Got timed out already. Haven't even heard of Geometry Dash? Wow.
I mean, it's pretty known, I would say.
I was about to say, it's like, you know, Flappy Bird.
I mean, it's not like Flappy Bird. Everyone knows Flappy Bird. The most people know of Geometry Dash.
Why do I...
Inside this very box.
What?
Inside this
You mean at the green orb? You have to click a little bit later. Just a tiny bit.
I have noticed that. Fuck.
Inside this very box.
Yeah. Enjoy dance, by the way.
Wait, what? Also, I have the feeling you're holding down the spacebar a little bit too long.
No, I'm not holding it, actually. I'm just tapping it.
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret in all of...
Fuck!
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret in all of secretdom. And I am its sole witness! 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 Witness!
Witness! I love
seeing... Fuck! Oh god, he is playing this. This is gonna be fun. I haven't made it past 45% yet. God damn it. Yeah. Even a slight tap can be too long. I've learned that from Siege.
Inside this very box.
Fuck!
Inside this very box is the most secret-y
secret.
I would say the first 30 minutes and then he screams.
Is the most secret-y secret in all of secretdom. And I am its sole witness!
I mean, I already made this level so easy.
Yeah, to you, maybe.
To everyone.
Yeah. Wasn't 47 your best? No, it's 46. Literally says on the screen.
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret.
Yeah.
Inside this very box is the most
secret-y
secret.
Yeah.
I think if you play in 144 hertz, the physics are a tiny bit different.
I don't. They should. Yeah.
I think they are. I'm not too sure, but I think they are.
Well, then... Game. Oh, this is spicy!
Ah! Inside this very box is the most...
I'm not very consistent, I've noticed. Yet.
Hey, I haven't been consistent in this game for a bit either, until I played for like an hour or two.
I wonder, when will you continue Dead Space? I am not terribly certain. I will actually still make a video about that. Yeah.
Inside this very box. Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret in all of secretdom. And I am its sole witness! 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 Witness!
Witness! Witness! Witness! Witness! Witness! Witness! Witness!
I'm sorry! I tried my hardest to make this easy as fuck, but. Yeah. You're not just gonna give it up, right?
Huh?
You're not just gonna give up, right?
I mean. Eh.
I mean,
I would hope not, but.
I mean, this is literally how every level of geometry is gonna be. It's gonna be frustrating for the first million of attempts. This is what Geometry Dash is about.
Just frustration.exe.
Hey, then you haven't played Unfair Mario yet.
Have I played Unfair Mario? I don't know.
Also, you know, you can just fall down on the three ore part. As you know, go on the purple pad makes it easier. No, Perry, don't mention this game.
Nine.
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret. Inside this very box is the most secret.
Either you make a jump too much or you make a jump too less. This is the problem.
Well, yes, that's usually how this works. Fuck!
I mean,
play
yeah, right?
It, it's super fun. No. Ken's like, welp.
Inside this very box is the most secret.
Metal in a Rage game.
Olga Smasher. Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret.
Woo! Also, I am just going to reposition the hand cam a little bit because it's sort of, you know, not focusing on the keyboard. Hang on. Tracking camera, you can just.
I mean, maybe you can attempt also lowering the frame rate again so you can, you know. My suggestion.
I mean, would it really matter?
I mean, as far as I heard, there's actually some things that work better in 60 FPS. You know, the one on 44Hz is really just for the most accurate calculation and shit.
I mean,
you can give it a try. I cannot promise it's gonna run better, but if it runs better, then you know the reason why.
I could try hard limiting it to 60. Shall we try that? This will be the shortest stream of Metal.
Yes, I would say you should try that.
Okay, is there a thing I can do in the options that allow that?
Not sure. I would assume or hope so.
I mean, it would have to be in the graphic settings, right? So. We try turning that off. Okay, then I think I have to close the game.
For a second at least.
Yes. Fuck do you want, phone? I have one new item in my inventory.
Yay!
Yay!
If my thing would just load. NVIDIA Profile Inspector. I need to have the driver for Geometry Dash. Frame rate limiter at 60 frames per second. Apply changes. Okay, now it should be limited to 60.
We would at least assume and hope so.
Such wow, very amaze. Yep, that is currently hard capped to 60 frames per second.
Well, then let's hope it works. I would hope so, because, you know, you die at parts where I haven't died so far.
I mean, it's probably just because I'm fucking terrible at the game.
No, but you know, the orb part, I see you time it on the right second, but at some point you still manage to fly out of the screen.
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret in all of secretdom. And I am its sole witness! 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 Witness!
Fuck.
Inside this,
I mean, you're also better at this game than me, so do keep that in mind.
I know, but still, you know, you die on this part, it seems a little weird.
Can I really so consistently screw it up? Oh, no! Oh, there goes my... Oh, I got distracted by the fucking camera falling down. God damn it.
Well, you got four of them before, though.
Yeah, I think that was actually just the physics fucking up because it's on 144. That is frustrating. Fuck! He threw it. He blew it.
But yeah, with this level, I kind of focused on decorations and flashing effects a bit more.
Ah! There goes my light. Almost.
I mean, if Glenn wants, he can also try out my very first level that I ever did.
Everything's set up so vicariously. How is he so chill? I mean, once I focus, you know, I just go full on.
Surprisingly, I've also never raged in this game before. Oh wait, once. I did once, because I went like to 98% of a level and then I died.
Throws a chair, that's a channel reference.
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret.
Whoops.
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret in all of secretdom. And I am its sole
witness. Witness, 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 witness. Secret box. Fuck. I get to the drop and then I fuck up instantly.
Inside this very box.
Shit.
To be fair, the wave is pretty hard to do in the beginnings, but once you get it down, it's actually pretty easy.
I would hope so.
You know, the thing about the wave is it's consistent. It's, you know, it's usually the same, but with the box or, you know, with the cube as example, you can add so much things to your wave, to your gameplay.
Secret box. This is the first stage of insanity, singing the song.
Inside this very box is the most...
Also, because I don't have to use my left arm, I don't know where to leave my left hand. I just sort of keep it on my wrist, I just put it off to the side. Where do I keep you?
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret in all of secretdom.
And I am its sole witness! 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 Fuck! I mistimed it.
But now you know what's getting addicting, right?
You just want to get further. Like, I want to hear the rest of the song.
That is always the thing.
Inside this very box. It's like playing Guitar Hero, where every mistake you made puts you back at the start.
And Osu.
Oh god, Osu. Secret box! Fuck! See, it's breaking bit by bit.
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret in all of secretdom. And I am its sole witness! Witness! Witness!
Witness me! Witness me! secret box. Fuck, I keep fucking mistiming the fucking third wave.
Inside this very box is the most.
Meanwhile, I've played through this level like 4 times in the time you're doing it.
Yeah, but you've created it, so you know what's going on.
I mean, that doesn't excuse it, because when I created my first level, I also died like 5 million times there. I mean, this is a decent level, but you know, it's nothing compared to some of the levels that I've seen so far.
Some other levels are fucking insane, literally.
Hashtag 9 circles.
It's just like, there, like, just imagine, there's a million things on the screen. That is just the background. Then you have to focus on the 1 million things in the foreground that you have to fucking dodge. Like, it gets me pumped up. Oh, it's breaking already? A little bit.
This very box is the most secret-y secret in all of secretdom. And I am its sole witness!
Oh,
witness,
get over it. Witness, holy witness, shit, witness, stop with that.
I kind of want to play that just for fun. Because I'm a sadistic fascist.
I call it Final Frustration. Not Final Fantasy, Final Frustration.
Fuck!
Also, we're kind of on sync, right? We were sync on the stream.
Remind me how to buy Ghetto. Like I said, I kind of want to buy Get Over It because it actually... I need to prevail!
But yeah, after you're done with that level, what you could do is, you know, search for the level I just sent you on the stream chat.
Oh god.
Don't worry, you don't have to do anything because it's an auto level, but you can show the people how crazy some levels can get.
Box! I don't like games like these. I mean, they're somewhat enjoyable. I'm just getting my cable out of the way. You know, sort of. Yeah. Get real nice and close and comfy with you.
Inside this very, you can get close with me.
I'm already close with you. Secret in all of
secretdom. Ah. And I am its sole witness.
Witness. Fuck!
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret in all of secretdom.
This reminds me of playing games in my childhood where I just couldn't manage things and then would just start like trembling eventually. Just out of frustration, like, ah! Secret box! Woo! Woo! No! Top 10 lewd memes right here.
Inside this very box is the most secret-y secret.
Fuck.
But you're coming inside far already, but you see, you progress by, you know, making more mistakes.
Yes, this is like Dark Souls, pretty much.
Inside, you start to understand the patterns. Is the most
secret-y secret in gotta all learn secret the attack patterns.
And I am its sole witness, 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 witness.
Okay, I really shouldn't mouth the lyrics or something because I get distracted and then make mistakes. Ow. As I proceed to bust my knuckles on my chair.
It's when you bust a nut.
I actually think Dark Souls 3 could be kind of enjoyable. Has Dark Souls 3 been ported better than previous Dark Souls? Inside this very box. Because if that's so, I would actually consider streaming that at some point. Because Dark Souls 1 is just, you know, just frustration from the controls. Like, trying to get your character to do what you want it to do is like part of the struggle.
Which is why I don't like to play those kinds of games which have terrible controls.
Cough, cough, Spyro.
I mean, inspired was more so the case with the camera.
yes, Dark Souls 3 has multiplayer. Hasn't every Dark Souls game so far had multiplayer? In some capacity.
Also, just give you the gentle tip that once you arrive at the part with this thin tunnel, just hold down the space bar when you get to the green thing.
Oh boy.
I've extra. I just for you implemented the easy mode button.
Yeah. Here we diss my purple boy.
Inside this very box is the most secret
the fuck?
Hello!
Hello, Crystallite. I played Dark Souls once. After 3 hours, I felt emotionally so empty that I need to go out and grab me some big doner kebab to feel a little better. I love chat. I stay alone, they get timed out. Ugh, fuck you, chat, you're dick. And I don't mean you guys in chat, I just mean chat as the entity. Secret in all of secretum.
And I am its speaking of purple boy, I have to say those pictures on a certain website where you have a male Spyro and a female male for is really hot. Just a quick side information.
I keep going too high. Because I'm so scared of the spikes below me that I don't see the spikes above me, and then I headbutt the spikes and I die.
But hey, you got the wave part done already.
I was about to say, I think I have the wave part down.
I just need to get the ship part down.
Inside this very box is the most secrety secret in all of secretum.
I've heard more about Patrick's box of secrets than I have anything else in my life.
I don't think you have heard more times when I said I'm one. I think that still tops it.
Damn, it didn't show me quoting Aelstorm.
Oh,
Aelstorm is an awesome band.
Yarr, meaty, you have some pirate metal.
Inside this very box is the most secrety secret in all of secret.
Also, you know what's really delicious?
What?
Brown ale. Witness,
I wish.
You don't have brown ale?
I think I need alcohol right now.
I have still the bottle of drop shot you gave me with the dragon holder thing.
Inside this very box.
It was the anchor song. You need to get fucked with an anchor. I like that song. Inside this very box. Because how ridiculous it is.
Also, we will play a lot of Geometry Dash when I'm over at Glen again.
When you're over at me.
When I'm inside you.
We're posting numbers. What are those numbers? Can somebody explain?
Numbers, I would probably assume those are level IDs. This
very box. Boy, am I gonna be made to play other levels, so I wanna die even more? Fuck!
I mean, if I was sitting on the chair, I would most definitely do that, because I have a certain skill already, but I don't think you should probably play the hard levels. And I am its sole witness! 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 Witness!
Secret box.
Hey, so far you've done really good on my level.
What? No.
I honestly would have not expected that. Not because I'm not faithful in you, but because.
Levels, please play it. Oh boy.
Hey, you got a new color though.
Yay! Metal plus Doritos is Dankor. Oh god. Now that I'm 18, how about you and I go hang out and get ourselves some drop shots? I mean, that would have to be planned out shit and crap. Shall we go try some other levels?
I already showed you one of the levels you could show off, at least.
Yes. Remind me of the name.
Give me a sec, I posted it in the chat.
No, I don't delete it.
Just to show off how crazy some of the levels can get.
nine circles auto. By hydrotic?
By, give me a sec, let me just... I think the first one, yeah.
Okay, get it. Okay, this is an auto level. Let's see how crazy this is. Trial and error. Oh yeah, this level. Oh god. Yeah, this is how crazy this gets. Watch. Just watch. Fucking Jesus. And I'll get to other levels in a bit, just, you know, just showing this off. What the fuck am I looking at? Also, is this meant to be automatic, or has this, like, been modified to be automatic?
This has been modified to be automatic. Also, your stream is lagging on my side.
Jesus. What the fuck? Yeah, this is how crazy this gets. Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna get to some levels that people have suggested. Actually, I can remove this. Okay, not so bad, pretty doable. Epilepsy warning, definitely.
I mean, this is what Geometry Dash is about.
Just about, oh my god, I want to die.
Also, let me see how my level, my old level is called. You could also try out.
Popcorn.
Oh god, popcorn.
Well, let's see what this is about. Geometry Dash is about epilepsy, Osu is about RSI, what's next? And then we have Getting Over It is about just throwing your mouse. Whoops. I'm a scrub. Oh, good lord. Fucking hell. I see a coin back there.
Yep, popcorn level. I love this one. I finished that, by the way.
Cool. Fuck. Hey, Al. Getting Over It is about you wanting to smack a cauldron to dust with a sledgehammer. Not just the cauldron, but the guy as well.
Oh, people are slowly starting to join.
Yep. Come and watch me be an absolute noob at this game. How does the fuck? I am confused. Okay, fine. Let me focus on actually getting the frickin' level done. Fuck. Play Getting Over It with Ben and Foddy next time. Oh, you people really just want me to suffer, don't you? Fuck! No, the guy's licked, so he wishes he was inside the cauldron. Oh, good lord, I'm struggling with this already.
As long as you're okay, everything is fine.
Ah!
No, we just love to watch you metal.
Aww. Thank you!
I feel so appreciated, even though you guys put me through this shit every time.
Hey, I bought you the game, okay? So they're not there. It's not their fault.
Oh, good lord, I'm smaller. Whoa, that was close. Woo! Holy shit, I'm doing this. Oh god. Side read. Oh god. Ah! Don't look behind you, just trust me because I'm a fox.
What does the fox say?
Okay, I actually got pretty far that time. That's an auto level. That thing is just crazy. I mean, I kind of want to just actually play the level, and I fuck up straight at the beginning because I'm an idiot. My god, such a good level. It's good. I like it. It's just difficult. That's my problem.
Hey, nobody sneaks up to my boyfriend.
Fuck. And it sucks you have to start over each time, although that does help with the learning of the patterns.
Also, I just love this level. It's so amazing.
It is good.
It's amazing.
Amazing.
Get the reference.
Overswatch.
No.
No.
Was mostly referring to Chicken Invaders because, you know, awesome.
Oh, God, yes. Ah! Shit.
I swear we will get so many subscribers through Geometry Dash Low.
Spamming your sub button? Yeah. I appreciate it, man, and I'm trying to focus on talking. That's not an easy thing.
Captain Autismo.
Pretty much. It doesn't help. Like, I don't know where to look.
But if you already managed to come that far in this kind of level, I think you will be able to just do Stereo Madness with ease.
I'm slowly getting there. Somebody asked in time and I'll see what I can do. Me left free time because I lost the course from a study. Hey, Lamau. Sorry to hear that, man. I've lived that. Actually, still am living that. Ain't a good life. But yeah, I think I will be enjoying, well, quote unquote, enjoying Geometry Dash in the future. I'm not sure if you can call this enjoying if my, you know, masochistic tendencies are just, you know, starting to show.
You're just getting really far, though.
Yep. Surprisingly so. Yeah, baby! No! Ooh, so close, so close. 74%. That was a little close.
Whoa. That's a little spicy. No! 72%. Fuck. What's the hardest level your friend played and managed to do?
Well, what would you consider hard? I mean, I haven't managed a demon yet, but I have played almost all the campaign levels, except for Clutterfunk, because Clutterfunk is fucking Clutterfunk.
It's a Clutterfunk! Slightly mistimed it.
And well, I have also managed to complete some online levels, mostly between easy and not insane, but what's the harder, and I think the time gauntlet.
Play the nightmare. That sounds like fun. Ready, call the level a nightmare. Wait, I have an idea. I don't like it when people have ideas. It usually ends up with me suffering. Fuck!
Also, on the stream, you sound so different. I just noticed.
Yes, because I have a few filters thrown over the audio. You know, some EQ, some compressor, etc., etc. I would sound a little bit different, yes.
Greetings!
Greetings?
Well, someone just joined the chat. Or stream.
Hello! My chat is on a slight delay sometimes. And, you know, I have to focus on the game and it's really hard to look over chat. Oh, ah. Woo! Come on, I can make this. Come on!
Also, my favorite level so far is, let's see, do I still have it saved? Yes, serious, because, you know, epic boss fight.
Come on! Yeah!
Nice!
Yeah! Woo!
Wow, your first ever completed level is actually a hard level. I'm actually kind of jealous.
Woo! Woo! That's one.
Well, you can search your level, which is basically just my name. It's my first ever done level. Or, you know, play the nightmare thing.
I was about to say, I made the nightmare eater some time ago. I'm curious. Oh! That's a rush, though. Holy shit, I like that. I would say that's better than sex, but I wouldn't know. Yet. Okay, this ID. Also, someone has WhatsApped me, maybe to complain about the noise. Oh, okay. Oh! Can I just say, that's spicy. Very spicy.
At the end, you can try to complete my level again.
Let's see if I get better at it. We should really meet. Yeah, we should just figure out a time. Time, place, and bullshit. Okay, what's this? Fucking Christ. Okay. This started off a little interesting there. I have a personal quest to meet everyone I know online and respect a lot to meet up. Fucking hell. Fuck. Yeah. What is the level called that your friend made?
Me?
I think it was Secret Box G by Pericles Cord. If I remember correctly.
People want to play me. Mer or, not Mer.
Woohoo! Damn it! Fook! Why not both? Nyeh! Fook! I mean, Perry would do both. Let's be fair here. Fuck! On now!
I was gonna try the nightmare.
This is only 11%! Fucking hell!
The nightmare,
It's my Tismo, I swear. Don't you love that? People, stop fucking messaging my phone. Go away.
Nobody cares.
Also, really shouldn't use my phone with the hand cam on. Can't get past that part. Press the button, idiot. Ghost Hackerman metals entire house. Hackerman what? There's nothing really to Hackerman here. Except for maybe like my computer. And your router. Why am I not timing that correctly? And your electricity network.
And yourself.
Analog hack. Fucking hell! You also have a digital water supply? No. Neat idea though. Digital water supply.
I don't even remember my own level anymore.
Also, I think I need to go under the spikes there. Need to go under the cube dragon assistant. Alright, no. Never mind. Hacks the TheMetallicCore Edgelord. Someone is mentioning your name.
Oh boy? What me? What did I do?
I don't know.
Fuck. why did I put this UFO section in the end? Because I can.
Is it confusing?
Well, you have reversed gravity 2 times.
Fucking hell. Stop! You're
violating
the law.
Besides, I love to rage people with UFO parts.
Like, ah! I mean, I'm already getting plenty frustrated at this fucking level.
But I'm also working on a new level, which is, well, gonna be a long one, or even XXL, and I'm trying to make it as decorated as possible.
Triple XL, aka extra thick! Or in this case, probably extra slim, because it's long. How the f- Nani? Who the fucking hell? Meh. The sounds of a geometry dash noob. Meh. Meh. Ah. Fucking. Fucking stupid. How the fuck do I? Nah. Oh. Oh, good lord. So many things going in reverse. God damn it! I just have like one question. How the fuck do you people side read these things? You don't. The main goal of a geometry dash new. Fuck!
I mean, since you already are at it, I mean, I could do upload this level unless you can give a small preview about it.
Oh god. Do I want to, though? Am I ready to suffer through this? It's practice. Ura's is back. You know what I'm kind of curious about now? How the campaign levels actually go. Because I'm obviously not making it further in this level at the moment, so you know.
I mean, you can still give a small preview about my level. I mean, only if you want to, of course.
I'm going to try campaign level for a bit, because... if you guys don't mind. Ooh, I can actually... I have characters. Holy shit, there's a lot of crap here. Oh, I got people sending me more. In a bit, guys, holy shit! So Stereo Madness is the one you start with?
Stereo Madness, yeah.
Let's see how this goes. Let's see if I can do it better than Kits and Elders React. God damn it, I owe it to myself. Auto and really orange. Oh boy. So far, so good.
Don't jinx it now.
Shut up. Oh, the coin. Yeah, I made comments about that. I just forgot where it was. Yeah! I'm making it further in one go than they have. I'm proud of myself. Wonderful how long, though. I feel good. like this music though. Also, can I just say, holy crap, this is kind of straining my eyes a little bit. I made it! First go!
Wow, first try.
Hey! I didn't get any of the coins, but I can grab those later.
Okay, now that you managed that, click 2 times to the left.
Where?
When you are in the level menu, click 2 times to the left.
As in the... Coming
yeah, when
soon.
You can switch to...
Finger dash. Oh god.
Yes.
Oh god, do I want to know?
Yes.
Oh boy, okay, let's go. Oh, this shit. Oh. Oh god, no. Fuck. 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 Fuck.
Hey, made it to 4% already.
Fuck. How the fucking fuck? How the hell am I supposed to do that?
What? You have to click when the black orb is there.
Oh well, fuck if I know. Perry, big fix that ball section!
It is fixed, it works! At least for me. He'd also failed at 144 hertz.
Holy Jesus, okay, I see. Yeah, apparently playing on 144 hertz doesn't really work sometimes. Ah! That ball section, oh. I keep jumping too soon. Ah! Ah! Mmm. It works. It's timing, not precision.
Hey, if I manage to do it 4 times in a row, then I'm pretty sure you can do it too.
Fingers. Fingers. Yeah. God, I feel like I'm starting to sound like Markiplier. Well, there we go. Fucking shite. Well, we're going percentages at a time. Finger dash is easy, noob. I have 43 minutes in Geometry Dash. Please tell me this is easy.
Hey, for those it's easy. I mean, I've also managed Finger Dash after many hours of playing this game.
Yeah, of course, many fucking hours. I have, like, not even an hour in this game. I've only completed one level so far. So cut me some slack. Gosh dang it.
Two, if you count the,
The fuck? But yeah, I am a noob. What of it? I'm proud of my noobishness.
Hold oh yeah, you're supposed to hold.
Well, fuck if I know, because I already died before I'm even able to read that. I did it, damn it! you guys are a lovely community. Ow.
Are we?
I mean, you like to make me suffer, but you suffer along with me, and I think that's worth it.
I would say something, but I should not do that.
Oof. Fuck! Thirty-four attempts. Are you sure about that?
You're still supposed to hold on the dash section.
Shut up! Well, anytime, it'll. Sorry, bro. It's okay, bro. I'm not mad. I'm just making fun of myself. I know I suck at this game.
Plus, he is Captain Autismo.
Yeah, I have trouble with this kind of shit. It's actually really difficult for me to focus, especially when things start shifting around that quickly. It becomes really, really difficult to process what the fuck is going on.
Maybe you should just try the next easy level.
Walking Jesus. Okay, I've seen what this level is. I will come back to it. Okay, coming soon. Let's try back on track. Let's try this shit. I haven't done this before. 2%. Great. Got it. Oh, I suck at this game. Oh, it's lovely. Oh, I need to. Oh, that is so mean though. Oh, fuck you, game.
What?
Ah, the game puts jump pads and it kills you. That's so mean. That's so mean. I love it. Oh. Oh, fuck. I forgot to put the face. Have you considered using mouse to jump? Yes. The thing is, my mouse button is really sensitive. And I find pressing the space bar is a little more accurate. Probably won't help me on really tight waves, though. Or maybe the up arrow key. I mean, I could try the up arrow key. I will just try random shit now. Or just a combination of the two. Just alternate between... just alternate between the space bar and the arrow key. There's always time for murder.
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 Ever tried turning it off? Have you tried deleting...
System 32?
Also, everyone is just suggesting levels.
Everyone's suggesting levels. You're just a starter, though. I'm doing the second starter level, okay? Leave me alone. I'm not ready to die that much yet.
Hey, you did a hard level so far, so of course people expect you to suddenly beat Bloodlust.
Like, do Bloodlust, or like, oh god, no.
Hey, Glenn, do Bloodlust.
No! I will die. Like in the first 1%. Ah, you guys are fun though. You guys are fun to hang with. Thanks for
am
being
I interested
so fun.
In the challenge? Yes, I am actually.
Oh god. No, I do nightmare. No! Try plasma pulse finale. Oh god. Am I looking this up? I'm totally looking this up. I always crack. Search. Plasma pulse finale.
Also, let me just quickly.
That's a demon level, though. Yeah. you people just want to watch me suffer. Fuck it.
Okay, gonna type in the ID real quick.
Okay, I will make a bet with you guys. First percent, I'm gonna die. I wish this was alcohol, not water.
Okay,
fucking Jesus! 0%!
4-5-4-4-3-7-1-0.
Second hardest demon in the game. Okay, never mind. Fucking Christ, what is this level? How do I start this? Jesus!
Wave what? Challenge, and especially wave is the thing that I can do the best in this game.
What is this level? How do I do this? Hang on. Okay, I see.
No. No. You didn't die in the first percent. I overestimated myself on that. Fuck.
Okay, let's see.
What? 1%. Okay, I'm done. Okay, okay. Give me something better. Give me like a medium or hard level.
Well, I can give you my work in progress level. There you go.
Can't even hear the music just because how much I'm screaming, or is it too low? You need to turn it up? If it's too low, just tell me. Okay, we won. What we won? You win the satisfaction of knowing that I freaking suck at this game. Okay, let's see how this goes.
I should maybe focus on playing this wave challenge instead of your video. Also, this is just a beta level, so it's not, you know, special in any way.
I could slash cat and hear the music just fine. Okay. And just making sure, because it could have been that I fucked up with the audio levels or the game's too quiet. I mean, I might have a compressor and all that fancy shit on, but you know, that doesn't mean that, you know, I did it right. Can I send you a level ID? You certainly can. Not saying I'll finish it. Higher chance of me. Fucking cunt. Dang it.
You know, playing on mobile is harder than playing on the computer.
Well, yes, it's a mobile. You'll finish this, I promise. That's a big promise you're making there, bro. I know you will. I hope so. Also, I see someone has joined the server. So I will just do that. Okay, no, that's the wrong one. No clip silentium gra. Nani? Watch this. Okay, let's. This level has a high object count and can be unstable on some devices. This may affect performance, load time, etc. Oh, good. That's a fun warning. Oh, fuck. Oh, wait. This is just... Ah. This never kills you. Ah. Ah, you sneaky little breaky. It's just an auto level. No, it isn't. Let's see how this goes if I just do nothing. You can't die on this level, that's a trick. Well, I just did. I literally just did. Yeah, see, you can die. Well, that didn't work out so well. There's only very specific parts where you'll die. Let me find them.
Also, in the wave challenge, the last part with the dash thing, that is so mean. Like, I got through just perfectly fine, but I just can't really manage to hit the fucking thing.
I need to fix that, just give me a moment. That's Killbot?
Yeah.
Oh boy. Kill...
Oh yeah, Killbot, I love that.
I was about to say, didn't we watch that? Killbot?
Yes. God damn it! I hate this level already.
This is actually a real level, I just replaced every real object with fake ones. Ah, here's a map for you. Oh boy. Ah, suffering. Hello, suffering, my old friend. I've come to play with you again. Bloodlust. Fuck you, Al. You're a dick. Back in Bloodlust. Yeah, no. That's not
but
gonna
happen.
But you
can search up the auto level for that.
Well, I don't want to auto level it. I want to actually be able to do it. Hello, metal, my old friend. Let's try a daily level. Whiskey. Let's play it.
Oh yeah, whiskey is pretty decently difficult. Oh, let me just go on computer. I have better control of my mouse there.
3%. Got it. Fucking hell. Ooh. I guess I jump over the pad. You idiot! Holy hell, okay. Trial and error. That's the cheese we're working with here.
Okay, what's the level ID again? God damn it.
I'm gonna sound like R2-D2.
Wow!
Okay, that's the thank you.
Jesus.
Okay,
fucking hell. Come on, no. Never mind. That's not too hard. Try to get to 50%. You know what? I'm going to try this. Actually, let me try that 2-star level. I want to be able to complete something and have something to show for it. So I can at least feel somewhat good about myself after I'm done. Get it. One day you might be able to do Bloodlust. I highly doubt it.
I think the issue with the wave challenge is that you have placed the speed change things a little bit inconsistently, so you can maybe slip through and get out of concept.
Well done, that just sucked. Ich liebe es, or did I mishear that? Well, I could say that. And I don't think I said that. Honestly, even though I'm a super big sucker for metal. I enjoy this music.
I mean, you have enjoyed some music of Extraller already, so...
Yay, I did it! What are those? I have no clue what level I'm suggesting. Just a random number. Okay, I actually managed this. And now this one. Cough. Oh, you people just wanna kill me. That's your master plan. You just wanna kill me through stress. Slap squad too easy. This level contains unverified user coins. Love you too, hey. Metal.
Hey.
Like, hey. Bloodlust lol. No. Fuck. Try Windy Landscape. It's the hardest demon I've done. If that's the hardest demon you've done, why do you think I'm gonna be able to manage it? I can't even do this shit.
I haven't even done a demon yet. I'm at 58% in what's the called again? The first demon in the campaign. God damn it. I know Theory of Everything too. God damn it.
I can't actually make this.
It's also not deadlocked. God damn it.
Ah, there we go. Try to hold by some parts. Yeah, but I don't know which ones. Trial and error.
I mean, isn't trial and error the point of almost every Geometry Dash level?
Try practice mode. No.
I mean, that's what practice mode is there for, to practice a level.
Whoa, hello.
Okay, to I don't know who gave me that level. The crystal, I think it was Crystal Light. I managed the level. Thumbs up. It is a hard one. Yeah.
Pretty difficult. Didn't give me any anal bleeding. 8 out of 10. Woo! That's spicy. Solid 5 out of 7.
Also, you know what I find cute?
What?
My profile icon is actually the rolling dory.
Ow!
It's so funny. Okay, what's this level again?
I keep holding that too long. I don't hold it long enough. am I really gonna look this shit up?
Look what shit up?
Windy landscape. I'm just gonna see what it is. Not gonna say I'm gonna like it, but. One percent. That and like it. Oh, you're gonna. Oh, am I gonna like it too? Okay. Well, I'll take your word on that. I highly doubt I will, though. Considering this entire game is just a big ball of frustration until you finally make it once. That's the fun of it, right? High score.
Also, you know what I really find fucking frustrating in Geometry Dash?
The fact that you keep fucking up so many times?
Yes, that too, but aside that, you know, when people create a level where you just have a very, very, very tiny spot to jump on with fucking tons of spikes next to it.
Yeah. So, about Bloodlust. Let me try this level first. It's hard, apparently.
Oh, I know what level you can try out after that. I have a good idea.
I quite surprisingly made that. The fuck? Crystal, why? It's like, no. That's cool. There you go, you
what,
got my
level?
Sub. See ya. Alright, Chris, let's see you later, man. Peace out. Hopefully I will see you in a future stream.
Hey, this is Geometry Dash. Many people will join you now. Let's be honest, Geometry Dash is awesome.
It's fun, yeah. Oh, fuck. I see. Oh, God. I like that part. It's like, whoop, whoop. Imagine with Blood Trap landing, your blood would stay there. Oh, boy.
I posted a level you should try out. Also, for some reason, my stream is just fucking up.
Have you heard of, Bloodlust before I sent it to you? Yes. Everyone knows Bloodlust. I've been shown Bloodlust.
I have to give out a shout out to Knubbleboy though, because I fucking love his upcoming God Eater level because it looks so fucking amazing.
Also, you posted an invalid code.
Me?
Yeah.
The fuck?
Yeah, it's too short.
This is a song ID. Whoops. give me a sec. Yeah.
I like it.
Let's see, 8-4...
Fucking hell!
Okay, there we go. That's the ID.
That was confusing.
Easiest level ever.
Pretty much. Yay! But there's a secret way, though.
Well, that is the secret way.
Ah, dance.
But yeah, I posted the level ID. You should try it out. It's awesome.
Oh, boy. And before, it's Bloodlust.
No, it's not, actually. Don't worry.
I will eventually just be able to recognize the level ID for Bloodlust. Just like its first level. Like, that's Bloodlust. Never mind. Mind control. Oh boy. More levels. I can't keep up with this shit. God. Oh god, I just play Bloodlust. No! I will die. Guys, I can only play so many levels at- Whoa! The fuck? Okay. This is a level related to Bloodlust. Oh god, this is difficult. Play Bloodbath. No! Shadow, I see your level. Just hold on. I'm trying, okay? I will maybe get to it. Spamming it more often is not gonna make me want to play it more, okay?
Plus, he's a starter, okay?
I was about to say, I'm not just gonna be rushing through levels.
Plus, I have boyfriend benefits.
You have priority. Play Bloodfuck. 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 Boo. Oh, come on, bro. I can't, man. I can't, man. I'm just a lowly pleb. I am not yet up to the level of super ultra master of fucking puppets.
What?
We made a joke level called Blood Clot. Blood Clot. Okay. But again, Shadow Maker Man, I see it. You don't have to keep posting it. I may or may not get to it after I, you know, get frustrated with this level and want to try another one. I've literally been playing this game for about an hour. Yeah, this stream is how long I've been playing. Fuck. It's super easy, that's what they all say. Like, oh hey, play this level, it's super easy, it's fucking Bloodlust. Fuck! Subscribed? Hey man, I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Hope to see you joining in future streams and maybe on some other games as well. I try to have fun with whatever I decide to throw at myself. Whoa, I'm upside down! Oh god, I did not see that! Woo! Woo! Oh good lord! This is disorienting! Oh god! What the fuck? Ah! Fucking game! Stop! Jesus! What the fuck?! What is this clusterfuck? I will keep posting so you don't forget. No, stop No, Shadow, stop posting it, okay, man? Stop posting it. I know it's there. I will maybe get to it. With whatever I decide to throw at myself, sternly looks at Perry, 030.
Oh boy. Why do people want me?
Because you're a lovely person.
I know.
Well, it's just true.
Ooh, I know what level you can play.
Bloodlust.
I could post that, but no.
I mean, the more you post it, the more I will...
Recognize
I will remember the ID. So the quicker I can filter it out. Shit. Seven said like as like a blacklisted word, like no bloodlust. I would never do that, of course, but you know. How much is your
play
friend?
Blood fucking bloodshed.
blood fucking bloodshed. It starts with blood. It starts with blood fuck, then goes to blood shit, and then you get bloodbath. In chronological order. The chronology of blood. How long have you played? Someone's asking how long you've played.
I haven't even seen that in the chat. Chat, why are you so inconsistent? How long did I play? So on mobile, I played much more, but it doesn't have an hour count. On Steam, I played 41 hours so far, and on mobile, I played a little bit more because I usually play during my... about 140 hours, I would say.
The chronology of the blood infidels. Okay, time to try Shadow Maker's level. Just to keep things a little... I've played around 1500 hours mobile and Steam combined. Jesus.
Ugh. Well, the thing is, I play too much other games like Hammer Watch, Ion, and stuff.
Nyan Cat's Revenge. What is Overkill? Well, Nyan Cat. Oh yeah. Oh. Okay.
I mean, the game I have played the longest is probably Warframe. Let's see how many hours I have there.
Shit.
Yeah, in Warframe I have 2,315 hours. I think that explains a lot.
I think I have like 900 and something hours in Warframe. I haven't reached 1,000 yet on any game. Speaking of metal, did you see? See what?
My precious sausage.
Oh, whoa.
Have you seen my sausage?
I have seen your sausage. You're actually pretty good at this game, considering you've only played for 2 hours.
You know what the funny thing is?
What is funny?
Well, the thing is that I've started playing on mobile, which kinda is, well, the abomination of playing fucking Geometry Dash. Because, first of all, the touch screen of my thing is fucking irresponsive, and yeah.
Fuck?
Shit. You got Valkyr Pride? Nice. Such playing, I expect you to die.
As I proceed to almost choke on my own chips. But anyways, what did I want to say now? Shit.
Something about unholy abomination of fucking touchscreens?
No, actually it was about something else. What was it? Yeah.
Why does that kill me? I'm so confused. I never thought I'd be battling Nyan Cat, to be quite honest. While playing as a UFO cube. A cube in space! Let's see if anything else. This one. Also, if I'm not focusing on levels too much, well, I'm just trying to keep it interesting because I don't want to have to keep doing the same level over and over again. For YouTube, oh boy.
I seriously still don't understand what I wanted to say.
Never say never, anything can happen. True. Fucking hell. You expect me to squeeze in here? What the fuck? Oh, and of course there's... three of them are fake. Of course you make me have to get the fucking one on the top. Jesus! Fucking hell, that's difficult. I can't find the hole!
That's what he said.
First time having sex, be like, fuck! Fuck!
I would say you found my hole, but just didn't find a way to enter it so far.
Ow! Why do you do this to me? God damn it! Blood fucking. Whoa, yeah, boy. Fucking Christ. Well, I'm at 50%. That's pretty good.
Oh yeah, now I remember what I wanted to say again.
Well, say it.
Well, the thing is, I wanted to start playing Geometry Dash like 2 years ago when I saw my friend playing that. However, I was like, well, it's probably gonna be really easy and it's probably not gonna be fun, but yeah.
How wrong I was. Yeah.
I was proven wrong when I tried my first demon level, which was automatically. I think it was serious? Was the series even a fucking demon level? I don't think so.
That does sound pretty serious.
Not even sure if you spell that serious or serious.
S-E-R-I-O-U-S.
Serious. S-I-R-I-U-S.
S-E-R-I-O-U-S. Serious.
Serious.
Spelling lessons with metal. Fuck. F-U-C-K. Fuck. Ha! Oh, you know what would kill me? Playing the Geometry Dash drinking game. Every attempt. Take a shot.
I actually kind of plan to do that with you while I'm over.
I'm already at 51 attempts. That would be 51 shots of alcohol.
Pretty sure it would have already drained a bottle by then. Yeah, fuck this
you
level.
You go play Sword of Justice now, so Shadow's gonna be happy and satisfied, and yeah.
GD doing cocaine. Sword of Justice. Harder. Something to do with bloodlust. You people really like bloodlust, don't you? Let me try this level first.
Well, I mean, bloodlust is the most popular level in Geometry Dash.
Well, this is just... this is an auto level. It's an auto level! You're Italian. Ooh. I could say something really racist, but I'm pretty sure people won't like me when I do that. What's this got to do with bloodlust?
Also, question to the chat, is anyone else really hyped for Theory of Everything 3? And also the next update of Geometry Dash?
No Clibio 4, oh boy. Just as an extreme demon, well, not that level. Maybe posted the wrong one. Maybe I got the wrong one. Alright, so no clip level, aka. Nothing really required. Whee! Okay, let me actually see what this is. How many reason you got into Warframe? Nice. Try to play it. But it's a noclip level.
Also, you should, you know what you should do next stream?
What?
Put into your title, or you know, into your title that you are basically a noob and don't suggest any demon levels.
Well, you could suggest demon levels, I just probably won't finish them. Holy hell, that inversion confuses me. Oh, there's a key! Oh, that is confusing. When is my turn? God, you guys post all the fucking levels. I can't play all of them. I'm still a scrub, remember? Full on.
Well, we knew that from all the other previous games you played.
Wow, it's true though. Oh, I need that key too. Fuck. No!
Sometimes I ask myself how people like, you know, the good Geometry Dash players even have so good reflexes.
Probably practice. Also, I keep bouncing off of that thing, so I can't get the key.
I mean, as example, someone like Nubblebuy, I mean, he has created some of the hardest levels and beat them even. I want, like, just... how?
Yeah. Like, a long time no seeing you playing games. Yeah, now I'm playing one of the most frustrating ones.
Yeah, he has not played any games because of me.
Meow. No, give me the freaking key. You'll only get 1%. Probably. No! Metal turns into a cat when frustrated. Play Embers of Miriam. Yeah. Already have too many games I need to play. Hey.
Try using a mouse. It's much easier to play. The thing is, it's not, because my mouse is really sensitive.
The thing is, I find it easier to...
I use the mouse and I get the key. Okay.
But yeah, as I said, it's easier for me to play, as example, the ship part or the both ship and spider on mobile, so on touchscreen, but the rest only on both mouse. So basically, I need a phone that has both a mouse and a fucking touchscreen.
Blade of Justice, that's a demon. Well... time to end myself. Yeah, 1%. Fuck. Yeah, no.
Okay, let me actually... What you could do is go to search levels.
Yes.
And search for literally my YouTube name. AKA Perrycore. This is literally my ever first created level. It's so shit. I'm kind of ashamed of showing that, but hey, it's a level.
Play a gauntlet. Are you people insane?
I mean, the time gauntlet and the shadow gauntlet are...
Fuck. I am indeed insane. I do 100% on Bloodlust. Well, congratulations. I don't. I bet I wouldn't even get 1% in Bloodlust. Cause that level is freaking insane. That's so easy. Not for me. Okay, is it weird that I'm stuck at the first part?
Yes, because you keep holding down the mouse button a little bit too long.
Well, I'm just... Aha! That actually drives with a mouse. As I proceed to misclick. Why do I do that? Fuck. Can I play B? Just B. You just have to be there or be square. And I am square. The fuck? Why did that kill me? Any age would like to watch my broadcast, but I'm streaming on YouTube. Come on.
What? Hello.
Hello?
Because there's someone new in the chat.
Yeah, Mystery. What's up, dude? Welcome.
It's funny that you don't even get past the first part.
Because I'm shit at this game. Ow! Play the mobile version, you can download a modded version that unlocks all the skins, but where's the fun in that? I want to unlock them all. I want to feel like I've earned my rightful place among all the skins. Fuck. Play B! I'm trying to play another level! Fuck! There we You cunt!
Who?
Me! Because I'm an idiot!
I torture you so hard, and I...
yep. Fucking... let's see what this guy posted. I'm curious. God damn it. You should just call this the Metalcore Suffering Hour.
We're gonna play this for a long time.
So many F words. Counter dash. Oh boy.
What is your guys' favorite level in the campaign? So mine is Theory of Everything. Oh, it's this song.
It literally says, don't tap. Why the fuck do I keep tapping? You dick! Fuck! Instinct! Fuck! The one that gets metal really angry. I'm angry.
Hangry.
I'm angry.
No, you're hangry.
I'm hangry. I'm not actually.
I am, as always.
Actually, I'm a tiny bit hungry. Also, I should probably move my... There we go. So you guys can see my mouse hand. How the fuck? Bro, don't ban me. I'm not banning you. Who gave you that idea?
Me. I secretly control people with my mind.
Brain power. Let's proceed to tap again.
Remember, this isn't the killer house anymore.
This is Bandit Country. Ain't no party like a CSGO party. Ah!
Oh. It sounds like an orgasm.
Ah! Oh.
Do a pheromone.
Ah! Jesus. Why does that kill me?
Okay, I will get some drop shot.
Oh, you get some alcohol?
Yes, because I can, because we have the entire storage full with alcohol.
No!
But never with something to eat.
It's always alcohol, but no food. Priorities. Actually, I think I might need to... Holy fuck, this thing gets warm. Go show up shit of a webcam it is.
You're gonna stream till 12 and I'm gonna watch that, believe me.
You shouldn't. I might end it soon.
Why?
Because you have places to be. I don't yet, but...
I can. I am a responsible adult, okay? You're not my mommy.
Are you my mommy?
Yes, kinky mommy.
Whoa.
Remember, this isn't the Kellen house anymore.
Got
this
it.
Is real life.
Oh, fuck. Well, I got a little further. We are progressing, and that is the thing that matters. Just gotta keep her going. Fuck. Fuck.
Still not. Why are you collecting the coin?
Because I can?
Which basically just reduces the detail.
It's not the killing house anymore. It's a killing bungalow.
It's so many people joining, and all the first thing they do is suggesting an ID.
Yep. Shit.
You should stop collecting the coin, then you might have a little bit more of the background.
Yeah, a little more of the background, aka more eights for me. I'm pretty sure I've just made it worse for myself.
Remember,
I missed! Ah! Okay. Let's see what Max here suggested.
And I will take a very good bathroom break.
Alrighty. Oh! Check level in practice, please. No! I have too many things to do and people to try and satisfy and levels to play. Granny Snake, Slenderman's horror theme. Oh boy, the almighty red. Reminds me of High School DxD, cause I'm a weeb. The snake. Oh boy, spooky level. Oh god. Pray pre-lube. No lube. God, Granny's evil! Entertain me! If post-lube and pre-lube. Shit. How am I not managing this? Come on. How about Prost Loop? What is some spooky music? Shit. Please make fun of me. I suck at this game. How did I fuck that up? Come on! Need to pay attention. Eyes focused. Not a blink. Shit. Scheiße. Shit. Music's scary though. Why are people tagging me? Come on. I'm busy streaming. Yeah. Creepy grandma hopping after us. Da 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 da. Fuck. Crash Tester! Yeah! Thanks, game! Appreciate that. But I gotta be able to do this, right? Come on. Fuck. I might be bad, but I'm not this fucking bad. Come on, it should be easy. Motherfucker. And sweaty. My hands are sweaty. Vomits on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti. No. The game just appreciates that you suck in the game. Also, you know what this song kind of reminds me of? The Distress Beacon of the Icarus One from the movie Sunshine. Look it up. It is... Actually, I will... I think I can play a little bit of it. It is such an eerie sound. But it's really... I like listening to it. Icarus One. Distress Beacon. Also, movie Sunshine. It's pretty good. At least perfectly. Hear that? Warface Blade 91. Yo, bro. Welcome to the stream. Did you really watch the movie sometime? It's good. I mean, it's not amazing. Like, it's not your next Interstellar. But it's still interesting for what it is. Like, they literally have to restart the sun. Literally. How fucking badass is that? They just send a giant bomb into the sun in order to start it again, in order to start it up again. Like, how badass is that? Spoilers. Okay, enough of that. Let's see what Warface posted here. I mean, it's not exactly a spoiler. I mean, it's literally in the synopsis. I mean, it's literally in the description of it, and it is told in, like, the first minute of the movie. So, would you call that a spoiler? Personally, no. Devil Defiance. Well, let's try it. Ready? No. Fucking Christ! Wow, suddenly you got quite a sass voice, not that I mind. Fucking hell! What is this? What the fuck? How do I do this? That sounds like Doom, right? How the freaking frick-frack am I supposed to do this? I just go so fast! Woo! Okay. In practice. Don't you dare end the stream before 11. All right, Mom. Don't worry. How do you practice? I do this. Okay, bro, don't ban- I'm not gonna ban you, man. What the fuck? am I that toxic? And it's like, oh, I'm gonna fucking ban you. Like, how do I? How does one practice? We must do this. Ich weiß es nicht. Horrible German is horrible, by the way. How does one... Where's the practice button? No, that's my player. Nanny! And go to the menu. Okay. Ah. This is kind of why I don't want this. How do I remove this? Get rid of it! Go away! God damn it. Oh my god! Moshinderu! Nani? Don't ban, bro. Okay, Shadow. That's getting a little annoying, man. Quit it. Nani desu ga? I mean, I'm not gonna ban you. You haven't given me a reason yet, except for, you know, maybe spamming things a little bit. Yeah, that kills me. Let's see what this is. Really like to make things difficult on me. And that is the wrong code. Yo. Ah, I recognize you. I recognize that name. Remember me? Yes, I do, in fact. Hello there. Can't recall your name though, but I'm really shitty with names. Especially because it's been, like, a few years now? Ugh. Aren't you Alex? Question mark? Something along those lines, maybe. Ah. And another one. Couple years, correct. Aha! No! That does not lead anywhere. What other levels you want me to play? Post them right now. Please give me something reasonable. I have one here from Bennett. Let's see. Also, Bennett, welcome to the stream, bro. Hope you will enjoy my suffering. Blood flow. He is a pirate. Oh, yes. That sounds like fun. That sounds like a lot of fucking shit. Holy crap. How the fuck? I suggest you to continue playing the main levels. Honestly, that's what I'm thinking about right now, because this is just... These are kind of ridiculous. Okay, so... No more level suggestions for now. I'm just gonna try playing the main levels now. Because I need to get good. Desperately. Complete this level if you like your mother. No, as I said, I'm... Whoa. Good best of three sex there. But yeah, I need to just get good for a bit, okay? Urgent question, did I leave the charge at your place? The one belonged to the drum kit? I don't think so. You suck, can't even beat an insane. Well, I've been streaming for how long? 2 hours and 20 minutes. That is literally the time I have played Geometry Dash. First time I'm streaming it. Like I said, I'm not some pro player, you know, I've literally played this for the duration of this stream. I need to know it because I want to sell it tomorrow. As far as I know, it's not here. You don't like your mother? I do like her mother. I just, you know... I just need to take some time off and, you know, do some levels that I can actually do.
I'm back, darling.
Hello. How's the rage? Hello. When am I going to be playing this again? When you do, I'll be there. Honestly, I wouldn't mind making this like a regular thing, like every Monday or something.
I mean, I would love to watch you suffer.
Okay, so I think every Monday then at 8 p.m. Starting 8 p.m. Central European time. For the time being. I think that would be good, so we just do some Geometry Dash.
Yeah, I would say this is a good idea.
Okay, so... That's it then. And the rage, oh, it's lovely. Murder jump pads again. Next game, Unfair Mario. You people just want me to throw my everything out the window, don't you?
Well, yes, because then I can get it.
You want my equipment to suffer and break. No.
Some nice hazelnut eyes.
Oh, I'm jealous. Whoa, whoopsie daisies. Shit. When are you going to stream again in this week?
Saturday.
Huh?
Saturday, I think.
Yeah, Thursday pretty much. I am bread as a recommendation, very peaceful and relaxing. Oh, I remember Markiplier playing that. But yeah, probably Thursday. I mean, I might try... Maybe on like a Wednesday? Maybe like a Wednesday morning or something, but I'll have to see. But yeah, for now I'm just looking at sort of a Monday evening and a Thursday evening. Can I play that level? No, I'm not taking requests at the moment because, well, I need to get good at the game first. Mason Illuminati.
When I'm over at his place again, I can play some of your requests.
Have I played Osu? I have not. I know what it is though. Just get over it. Yeah, Get Over It is a game I also want to try, to be honest. Because it's also frustrating as a motherfucker. We could actually make that into like a weekly thing. Just do like Rage Game Monday or something. Monday Madness? I want to look at chat, but I can't because it's difficult. I don't want to mess it up again.
I hate the sensitivity of my teeth.
Oh.
Eating ice is so painful.
Yep. No! 96%. Life Goes On would also be a good game. I'd actually love to see more multiplayer games. Oh my va, Moshinderu, Masons. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, that was close. Okay, I think on this try I could get it. In theory. Then Rage Game tried Minecraft on hardcore. Speaking of dying.
How is Minecraft hardcore so hardcore?
Because if you die, you're permanently dead and you can't continue on anymore. So your world gets erased.
That reminds me of a different game that I played once.
Fuck. And what is that?
I think it was... it used to be a space game. I mean, it still is probably, but...
Space!
And I think the thing is, if you play the campaign, it is a very long campaign, but once you die, you have to redo the entire campaign. Also find it funny that every time you play some kind of popular game, your like bar goes up like holy shit.
Yeah, that usually happens. Because, well, it's a popular game.
Yeah, so, I kind of also would love to...
Hydrex. What's up, bro?
Really would also be able to stream something, but yeah, internet.
Yeah.
Or in my case, it's inter shit.
I'd say try Doran Project. I've actually seen that game. It looks to be... really interesting. Life Goes On this way, you have to utilize your corpses to be able to progress. Oh god. Also, I'm noticing my sort of color perception changes because the room is just kind of tinted green right now. For me, at least.
I'm just, you know, pouring chips on my table and just goes over in your stream. Yep. Sorry, audience. Not intentionally.
I might have to give my eyes a little rest soon because holy crap. Ah, fuck.
11 p.m.
Shh.
I am your mommy. You do what I say.
Oh my va, Mo Shinderu. Lenny, oh no, Shinderu. Yo, Code Breakdown. I am not taking requests at the moment. I need to get good at this game first, so I'm playing through the campaign missions first. Because I've only been playing this game for this stream.
Okay, no, don't ban me. Bloodlust.
I'm not banning you! Christ.
Yeah, exactly, because it's my job to do so.
I think it's starting to get a little blurry. No! Cheapest.
I mean, if you really want to stop, then, I mean, I'm not stopping you, of course.
Fucking hell. Yeah, I don't think I should be playing this game for a long time.
Oh boy? Not sure if this should be standing in the chat, but
well, I mean, if you remove it, it'll still show up in the chat. That is the wrong chat message. Yeah,
I would much rather know how people know, you know. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
He's a classmate. Well, used to be a classmate of mine. Also, holy shit, yeah, I need to give my eyes a rest.
Alright, then you should.
Ooh, that is spicy. Yeah.
In the meantime, I'm gonna make a new level for you.
Okay, we're gonna... I mean, I'm not necessarily heading off yet. And I could still stay around to talk. Play my level? No. I'm done with this game for now, okay? Because holy shit, my eyes are spicy right now. I mean, if you guys want to stick around and talk, you know, maybe... You know, do whatever. If you guys have any suggestions.
Loot talking.
No. Want to talk about Discord? I mean, it would be a little inconvenient seeing as we're on TeamSpeak at the moment. ASMR! Do you like these sounds already? Do you like them? That is what I just imagine people with fucking... people doing ASMR.
There's also so many people joining right when you want to stop.
I know, it sucks. But I need to because my eyes are beginning to hurt. That's kind of the problem. I get hyper-focused. People are like, what the fuck? But like, I said hyper-focusing and that just messes with my mind. We're with my vision after a while. Next Monday, new Jump Dash stream. Yep. And I might just make it, like a, you know, like maybe a Rage game, Monday or something. Where, you know, I'll just play, like, you know, Unfair Mario, Geometry Dash, maybe even something like Dark Souls. Who knows?
Didn't you want to have a schedule?
Well, I can still stream on a Monday, and I could stream different games. Yeah, but yeah, this was fun. A good introduction to a pretty awesome game, I would say.
Yes.
Yeah, and I would have to, of course, thank Perry for actually buying me the game, because that's what he did. And I appreciate that.
Ow.
You're such a sweetheart.
Ow.
Ow. I'll forget that 100%. Yeah, I mean, just subscribe. I mean, if you have Discord, join the Discord down below. I mean, at Facebook, Twitter, etc., etc. All that stuff where I will also post notifications whenever I start streaming, whenever. So you can see that
whenever. ASMR. No, I'm not gonna do more ASMR. Ah, stop. No! Stop that. Nine.
Maybe you like this more?
No! Yeah! Ah, Jesus Christ. Also, you're finally going to stream Brutal Legend? I'm not certain. We want ASMR Saturday. No! But yeah, I will be making a video about stuff, just like games in general on my Steam list, because I want to do things a little differently because of sort of the way I tend to do things. And
in other words, he likes to restrict himself to playing all the games on stream, and of course then he's not going to play these games at all.
I was about to say, I just have too many games. I mean, let me show you guys how many freaking games I have. I will need this one. Okay. This is my Steam. This is my games list. Still scrolling. We're not even halfway yet. Still going.
You can scroll a little bit faster, you know.
Yes, I can, but I'm doing it for dramatic effect. Like doo 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 doo. So yeah, if I were to, can I see how many games there are? If I do this, does it show me the amount selected? Of course it doesn't. Okay, that's a little longer than mine. I can safely say there's like over 300 games in here, at the very least. Taking quite a while.
I mean, if you click on the top in library, and there should be, you know, games.
Oh yeah, 394. I have around 400 games, pretty much. Not including games that are free to play. So, I cannot stream all of these. So I really have to restrict myself hard, because otherwise I will actually try and stream every single one of them, or record every single one of them.
No, he's not testing levels anymore. He's actually stopping streaming right now.
Yeah, I just, it's just my eyes started burning after a while. So, you know, that just kind of, you know, shows that you have to stop. I have to stop.
It's no time more. To stop.
But yeah, I've been streaming for a good, like, 3 hours almost, so it was fun, though. You should be able to scroll back and see where what I've done. I just have 119, I'm already way overcharged. Yep. It is pretty insane.
I mean, yeah.
No.
Talking while eating.
So rude.
I mean, about your Monday, Rage Monday thing. I mean, for now, you should probably continue playing Geography Dash, since you want to get better at this, and, well, in due time, you also want to do some level requests and play them and stuff.
Yes.
And I mean, something like Unfair Mary is not really going to help with Geography Dash.
No. Is that 300 saves more? And also, what happened to your Warframe series? Well, sort of the same thing. I mean, I have a limited time. I have limited time to stream. And there's a lot of games that I want to get to. And Warframe is just one of them.
And Warframe is also a game that currently has a lot of bugs, which prevents us from playing properly.
Yes.
AKA, I had 2 Korra parts, but I lost them all because of fucking disconnects.
Yep. I'm gonna make a video about it, right? Yep. It's all gonna be in just one video. So you guys understand what's sort of going on in this here brain pan of mine. Bug frame? Bug frame. Very much bug frame. I have 2 new commons and 4 new items in my inventory. All Geometry Dash stuff. The Battle Dragon. Or Glitch Frame. War Glitch. But yeah, for now... Because I'm also a little tired. Ha!
Of course you are.
Hi.
You're a child.
I do consider myself a child quite often. With the kind of fucking temper...
You like one most
with,
of the time.
With the fucking temper tantrums that I tend to throw. Bug glitch. Accurate.
Mr. Drama Core.
I can't help it.
Yes, you can.
Captain Autismo.
Perhaps you just like arguing with me, I don't know.
Honestly, no.
Then stop doing it. Like, I don't like arguing with you, but I will still do it for fucking, you know, entertainment or something like that.
No.
AKA my mom. Every time when she argues, it's for nothing. I appreciate my mom, I appreciate what she does for me, but I don't appreciate the way she talks to me sometimes.
Yeah, we've all have that where you're just like, you know, I appreciate you, but god damn it. Also, do you guys like that beautiful pole in the background?
Palm?
Pole.
Pole?
Yes.
Where's the pole?
Right there.
Isn't that a cat tree thing?
Yes. And normally that would be outside my room, but my mom is currently sort of, you know, getting rid of a lot of boxes and shit. Because, you know, she also sort of likes to hoard things a tiny bit. And she sort of needs a place to put things that she doesn't want to throw away. And sort of my room is kind of the only place where she can put that. So off to the right, I'm not going to show it, but, you know, off to the right, there's like, you know, just piles and piles of boxes.
That reminds me of a lot of things that my mom does. Just, you know, my mom is also the kind of person who just keeps everything for the sake of keeping it. And like, yeah, will you ever use it? Probably not. Why do you keep it? Well, because it looks nice.
Because keeping.
You might need it later. Maybe.
Me in a nutshell.
You know, this is... Let me just rant for a bit. But you know, when I look into the fridge, there's so much stuff like... Yeah, it's laying... There's, you know, this kind of cheese laying around for like many days. And I'm like, well, are you gonna eat it or not? Well, the longer you keep it, the more you have from it. And I'm like, yeah, every time when you say that stuff gets moldy or stuff, you know, then you don't have anything from that.
Housekeeping.
Seriously. Seriously, this frustrates me. This, yes, I might be a fucking eating trash can, but still.
Frustrated, you know, Perry.
Yeah, every time when I see something in the fridge, you know, like some chicken nuggets or some, you know, other things, and then it's like, yeah, don't eat them because we could keep them, and then they're getting moldy and shit, and then, yeah.
And then we can throw them away. May I compliment you on your microphone, your microphone quality? Thank you. It's not just the microphone that's doing the work here. Let me see, what do I have set up on the microphone? It's got some noise suppression, it's got a gate on it, a little bit of EQ, and a compressor. I know, metal,
dick
but
phone.
Still. Huh?
Dick phone.
Dick phone?
Dick phone. Dickrophone.
Ring, 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 ring. Dickrophone. Penis, 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 penis.
Totally mature.
Also, voice meter? Yes. I am actually using voice meter to split game audio from TeamSpeak and Discord. And then, of course, my microphone and all goes into my lovely cans. Yes, voice meter, banana. Banana. But yeah, it's actually kind of complicated with how things are set up, so... Might make a video about that, just to... So when people ask, like, oh... How do you do that? And then just be like, yeah, that. Your lovely soup cans?
Yeah. Good.
I like these headphones. They're good. Get a little sweaty, though.
As with many microphones that are so big.
No, I said my headphones.
But my headphones do too. That's the problem.
Yeah.
Because, you know, usually I never use those, well, big ones. Let's put it that way. Because I usually use the small ones, the earbuds things, you know, the things you stuff into your ear.
Yes.
Because they feel more comfortable.
Did you know I actually cannot wear in-ears?
I cannot understand why. Like, you have the perfect ears for that.
I don't, actually. They don't fit. They always fall out.
Why, though?
Because that's how my ears are. Dude, can you play Rust? Can I play Rust? I mean, I have Rust.
I also have Rust.
Do you?
I do have Rust, yeah.
Rusty Core.
I think.
Let me check. Where's Rust? Always follow for me too, yeah. I only use the quote-unquote normal ones. Also, holy shit, that's getting loud.
Oh boy?
Turn that shit down!
Who, me?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm having fun, though.
You actually don't appear to have Rust in your... library. According to Steam.
Oh boy?
You seem a little rusty metal. Well, I want to geek out about audio now. Also, why are you using TeamSpeak? Because we have a server. And
first of all, we have a server. Second of all, I don't really want to use Discord all that much anymore, and we still, of course, want to communicate.
Yes. Plus, yeah. IMO, I find TeamSpeak a little nicer to use. I don't know why. I just do.
Because it just kind of is.
I mean, they either fall out quite quickly, start hurting my ears after a relatively short while. Yes, and I actually have a problem with in-ears as well. Not only because they damage your hearing much faster, but what I actually get is a buildup of earwax in my ear canal, which eventually starts blocking it up. And using in-ears will just make it all that much worse, and you can actually see the marking of the headphones on my fucking cheek.
Oh, yeah, I know why I don't have Rust. Because I gave away the code for that.
Ah.
I used to have the Steam code for that, but I think I gave it away.
Hmm.
Did I even give it away to you?
I don't know, that was all the way back in 2014.
Oh yeah, that's the time I never really talked to you, right? I mean, I talked to you about your crush and shit, but you know.
Yeah, that stuff all the way back then. Nice headphone mark. Thanks.
But you know, Nostalgica.
Nostalgica.
Not Metallica, Nostalgica.
Nostalgica. Also, you can see my really ugly, thin ass hair. Holy crap.
Yeah, my mom also pointed that out. Like, you have hair thinner than, you know, anything she's seen before.
My hair is super thin. It's insane.
Isn't there a way to get your hair thicker?
I think there is with like specific shampoo and shit. I don't know though.
You should do that because, you know, thin hair looks a little bit kind of weird.
Well, it does. I just showed it to the internet. Like, look at this. Look at my ugly ass hair.
But yeah.
Dual survival. I mean, who would I be dual surviving with?
Well,
plus, I mean, isn't... Hang on, let me go to the store page. Isn't Rust still in early access?
Yes.
How long has this game been out? Fuck.
2013, I think, or 12 even.
Hang on. Steam, why don't you remember my fucking birthday? Come on.
I
Actually, it says it was released February 8th, 2018.
Is it still early access?
It is not in early access anymore.
So that is the official release date, so the full version release date.
So they did actually finally release it. I recommend Subnautica. I actually want to play Subnautica. It seems spooky.
With a Leviathan.
Spooky, scary underwater shit. Actually, let me check. Where is it? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Ooh, I have an idea what we could stream to.
Oh, boy.
Hammerwatch.
Yes.
Let's be honest here. Hammerwatch is also the perfect game to stream.
Yes. Also, DayZ is still early access, the standalone. It was released on the 16th of December, 2013. And it's still shit. Middle of VR headset and Subnautica, go play. Well, I already have Subnautica, so I just need a VR headset. It's fucking expensive.
Plus, I will give him a VR headset for birthday. Ovo. That is actually not a joke.
Skeptic-core intensifies.
Are you seriously? Come on.
Oh.
But you have a good right to be skeptical. You
obviously.
Are Jacksepticeye.
Jacksepticeye. I think I will know what to save up for now. I mean, how much is a VR headset?
If you point out the cheaper ones, I think 400 to 500.
Yeah, let me see what the current one... I believe the Oculus was a lot cheaper than the Vive. For whatever reason.
Yeah, he doesn't want to believe because he's not a Christian. He doesn't even believe to fly. So I always have to sing, I believe I can fly. And then he's like, you cannot fly, you don't have wings, it's physically impossible.
Let me see. The Oculus Rift bundle, which is the Rift and two touch controllers, is 450 euros. So are you talking about VR things while we're just sort of bantering until I want to head off?
Yeah, we are just screwing around, basically.
Yeah, my eyes were starting to burn, so I had to step away from the game, because otherwise I will probably end up dying.
Well, in almost 5 weeks, you will see me in the streams and play Geometry Dash with me.
He is going to be much better than me, 100% guaranteed.
Well, by the time I'm there, I'm probably having finally beaten Theory of Everything 2 and Deadlocked and the other Clubstep thing.
Wop, 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 wop.
I swear, is it just me or is Clubstep harder than Theory of Everything 2? I mean, yeah, you cannot say that, but...
I was about to say, I don't know.
But seriously, you know, Theory of Everything 2 feels so much easier than Clubstep. Yeah.
450 euro, that actually sounds buyable. Might actually get myself that one day.
Yeah, but, yeah, Kirsty, isn't... Yeah, but I feel like, you know, I have, like, 50% on Theory of Everything 2 and 20% on Clubstep. I don't know why. Don't get me started on Deadlocked.
That's some fucking bullshit.
And don't get me started on Bloodlust, please, because I have only like 1% there. Actually, no, I have 2. I count myself as one of the guys who actually passed the first stage.
Need a better PC first? Oh, hell yeah. VR is hard to run, unfortunately.
Is it?
Yeah.
Seriously?
I mean, looking at the Oculus, let me check what the resolutions of that is. I believe the resolution, yeah, so I believe each eye is 2160 by 1200 at 90 hertz. So that's a little less than 4K per eye, so you need to render that twice. Preferably at 90 frames per second.
Also, yeah, the ship part, I can confirm that's the hardest part, but I don't know why, but on mobile, I can control the ship better than with my mouse. I don't have no clue why, but yeah. As I said, I probably need a touchpad and a mouse at the same time on my phone or computer or whatever.
I mean, if it has like a Bluetooth mouse, you could... If you have a Bluetooth mouse, you could hook that up to your thing. To your phone.
You know, there's people who told me, well, if you can't beat, you know, the club step and shit, you should use cheat engine shit. And I was like, no, I want to play it legitimately.
Like, if you can't beat it, well, then just cheat. But that takes away all the satisfaction of having beaten the fucker, finally. Kind of beats the purpose, IMO.
Well, yes. But still, Theory of Everything 2 is easier for me than Collapse Step and Deadlocked. But Deadlocked is a whole new level.
I should want to get a really good VR and wait for a bit, or get one now. You know what kind of my main problem is with VR right now? It's still sort of too much of a gimmick. And they don't have a lot of content yet. And a lot of games for VR can be headset specific with some hacks here and there. Am I experienced with building computers? Yes, I am. I've built all my computers up to this point that I've had. I've never owned a pre-built.
Also, Superdrawer, we've already stopped the stream. We're just basically talking nonsense, so...
Yeah.
Next week Monday, we're gonna play Geometry Dash again.
Yes. And hopefully I'll be a little more good.
Well, you could train, but, well...
I need some suggestions for my futuristic build, TBH. Mind taking a look? Sure thing. Send the part list over, man. I'd be happy to take a look at it.
Buy Titan X.
Why would you buy Titan X? That's such a silly thing to do.
Well, buy... What's this GPU called again that I have laying around here? Give me a sec. Oh, yeah, it's already thrown away. Whoops.
I already threw it out.
Also, you know what's really frustrating for me?
What?
Clutterfunk. I fucking hate Clutterfunk.
Okay, let's see what we have here. We have an i7-7700K. That's nice. A Corsair H60. I personally wouldn't go for an H60. Because, sort of, that's one of the lower-end water coolers, and you could air-cool at sort of the same performance level, same temperatures. Thermal paste, you are not necessarily going to need. Usually, I mean, you could put on aftermarket thermal paste if you want to. Which one would you recommend then? I mean, usually some of the larger Noctua ones are pretty good. I mean, if you've seen my fucking... If you've seen my cooler, it is huge. Let me put that on screen. This is my cooler. That's the NHD15, which is pretty much the largest air cooler that you can get.
Also, I think you should put up a message on the screen that you already stopped playing Geometry Dash for today.
I think so, yeah. But yeah, that, like I said, that thing is on par with some, with a lot of higher end water coolers. So honestly, like, look at I mean, you don't have to get that specific one. I mean, that one's huge. But you know, like, maybe
you know, a Noctua cooler that is reasonably sized. You have a gigabyte motherboard. You have... You're taking 32 gigs of memory? Okay, I will advise against that. For one reason and one reason only. Prices for RAM are really shit at the moment. They are really expensive due to some price fixing by manufacturers, which has been a whole scandal. An NHL 9i, let's see what that Mena, but I need it for my study. Ah, so you need that much processing power. Okay. Yeah, then, let me see, you got a 240 gig Kingston M.2 drive. I'm not too sure about the quality of those, but I mean, also that's an interesting combination of hard drives you have there. A 1 terabyte regular hard drive, then a 4 terabyte NAS drive, and then a 6 terabyte Seagate Iron Wolf Pro drive. May I ask why? That feels a little curious.
Also, I would assume the next one who gonna there's gonna be soon the next one who's gonna ask for ID level or level ID.
Probably. Hang on. Add text. Done with
just GD.
And because I'm a cunt, where is this font?
Kind of slapping shit together. Yeah, I know this feeling from somewhere.
Where's this one fucking font that everyone hates?
Comic Sans?
Comic Sans, yes. The roof is too wide, barely readable. Yeah, don't worry, I'm working on it.
Make it a little bit bigger so people can actually read that.
Yeah, don't worry, I'm working on it.
I am your mommy, I will demand things.
I will demand satisfaction.
Incest.
So I can get my satisfaction. Hello, I'm good. Would you mind DMing me? Let's... a GTX 1080. Would recommend against because, you know, there's still the GPU craze. Sound card, don't. Simply don't.
Why not?
There's really no good reason to get a sound card these days. Because the built-in sound cards on the motherboards are more than good enough, usually. And if you really want, like, an outside solution, you would, like, take a buy a separate DAC and amp and shit. Not like, $130 fucking sound card. It's really redundant these days. And then a G910 Orion Spectrum keyboard and a G502 Proteus Spectrum. Good choice on the mouse there. It's good. Kath, I'm using one. And it's awesome.
Well, you are awesome, so you deserve the awesome things.
I'm gonna get a Track IR Pro bundle with the Vive, with a wireless adapter for the Vive? Damn, you going all out. Fucking hell. That's
That's a nice setup. Pretty nice, I like. Yeah, most gamers use it. I mean, using the 5 and a track IR? I mean, what I personally would suggest is, you know, buying like a track hat. You know, it's like a track IR. It's built better. IMO, the software is better. And it's a lot cheaper compared to a track IR. But that's also sort of personal preference. I just have experience with this and it's good. So yeah, that's me, I think that's my computer geeking rant over for now.
Also, 3 people disliking a video because you're bad.
Well, I am bad.
Yes.
But yeah, I think we should slowly start calling it a night because it is actually 11. Not sure if I want track IR or whatever you have. Honestly, I don't have experience with track IR. Track IR is easier to set up. I will give it that. But you pay for it. And the quality on the track IR Pro kit is, from what I've heard, not the most spectacular. So, I mean, you could buy a track IR, track IR 5 camera and just get like the track hat. Because this will still work with it. No problem. As long as you have the IR LEDs, it really doesn't give a shit.
You know what Geometry Dash needs?
VR support?
No, but the PlayR counter.
Yes.
Because, yeah, it has a lot of statistics, but it doesn't really show the play hours and when you joined and stuff. Like, yeah. The important informations.
All the things that I actually want to know.
Yeah, pretty much. That. Yeah, exactly.
Also want a Hotask because Elite? Ah, yes.
Elite Dangerous.
Quite spooky. Yeah, I mean, if you want suggestions on anything, I mean, I'm always here. Reasonably knowledgeable on a lot of things. But yeah, again, I think we really should call it a night.
I agree. Because I still need to do some loots with you.
Oh. But yeah, we are gonna wrap things up. Again, next stream is going to be on a Thursday. It's gonna be at least for now, it's gonna be on a Thursday. Like I said, I might play with some other time slots. Maybe do like a Wednesday morning stream or something. Could maybe do that. Maybe we can just do some. We could just, you know, chill out. Maybe try a couple games.
Whatever. Keep to your schedule.
Hey, that's what setting a schedule does. You just sort of figure out when you want to do things.
Just keep it for Thursday and Monday for now.
But yeah, for now, we're going again on a Thursday at, I don't know, should I do 12 p.m. or should I maybe slot it back to 11? I don't know, we'll see. I'll figure all that stuff out later. For now, thank you guys so much for watching. Again, we will be streaming more Geometry Dash in the future. Next week, Monday, we'll be doing some more. Maybe I'll have gotten a little better at the game by then. Probably not. Because we all know how that goes. So yeah, yeah, just check out the description if you want to. You can find me freaking everywhere. Like, favorite, subscribe, whatever you want to do. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next stream. Peace.